بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم.
What is the Quran and why should you read it? Today's topic is a book directly from God to you. When you read the Quran, you will realize from its presentation itself that it is from God. The authority, the power, and the confidence of the one who has composed it is obvious. In the beginning itself, the Quran says, "This is the book about which there is no doubt." No other book starts with such a strong note. Books compiled by humans always say, "Please let us know the errors so that we can correct them in the next edition." The Quran that we have today is exactly the same which was recited by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. The whole Quran is from God directly. Angel Gabriel received the message from God and conveyed it to Prophet Muhammad over 23 years. Each part of the Quran was revealed to him as per the situation through which the Prophet and his companions were going through. Every time a part was revealed, the Prophet would call scribes and ask them to record it. Here are some verses which clearly state that it is from God. You won't find similar verses in any other scripture. Tanzeelul kitabi min Allahil azizil hakim. The revelation of the book is from God, the exalted in might, the wise. Addressing Muhammad, God says, "Indeed, we have sent down the book to you in truth. So worship God, being sincere to him in religion." Asking people to follow it, God says, "And this is a book we have revealed, which is blessed. So follow it and fear God that you may receive mercy." At another place, God says, "And indeed, the Quran is the revelation of the Lord of the worlds. The trustworthy spirit, that is the angel Gabriel, has brought it down upon your heart, O Muhammad, that you may be of the warners," in a clear Arabic language. God created us. He knows us. He is therefore the best one to guide us, because he will not have any bias or partiality. It is indeed a huge favor of God on us that he sent us a book to protect us from damaging ourselves and to show us the path to success in this world and in the hereafter. Don't forget the miraculous fact that the Quran was revealed to Prophet Muhammad, who could not read nor write. It was impossible for him to write this book. It can only be from God. Check it for yourself. It is for you. In the next clip, we will see it clearly that the Quran is for the whole mankind without any bias to anyone's race, color, region, etc.
Wa jazakumullahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.